Oh man, welcome back to another video, man. This is Young Chris 2K, man. Today, man, we got Mimo 600 pistol toting. All right, now, y'all know me, bro. I've been fucking with Mimo 600. I really don't know what else to say, cause, bro, I think I covered a lot of Chicago artists, so y'all already know what it's about.
So let's just do it, man.
Hey, so ice in here. Ice,
it's ice. Pinaki.
I'm a pistol tone, diamond dancing, rapping that nigga. Used to be a hustling that trapping that nigga. Get them bags and flip them, acrobatic ass nigga. Make them still hit like a band, make it damn nigga. I'm a pistol tone, diamond dancing, rapping that nigga.
Oh, that nigga, bro, this shit go hard, bro. What the fuck? This shit go really hard. And then, I think this is a 1017 artist right here. That's why I had like the new 1017 and he had OTF because I think they linked up. Well, I know they're not like together, but like, you know, for the streets, they came together. And I think that's powerful as fuck.
Used to be a hustling ass, trapping ass nigga. Get them bags and flip them, acrobatic ass nigga. Make them still hit like a band, make it band nigga. I used to break them bad down and serve them at my mama house. Now I'm sitting here rapping, all these diamonds in my mouth. Think I might just free the mic, every word I say is cold. It's the 17, you know we always win and check the scope. If I was an animal, might be a tiger for my stripes. Better yet, might be a polar bear, cause I got all this ice. And that ice is light to fight. Got me hitting just like Mike. I was in them trenches every day, we're getting all that pack. How these sucker nigga rappers.
Bro, I ain't gonna lie, bro. This new 1017, this artist right here, bro. He banging, bro. Cause you can tell he said 1017. He said I should be a polar bear with all this ice on. Not gonna say that was like a hard bar, but he was alright. You know what I'm saying? I'm not. Yeah, that shit. This song's still banging, bro. Even that beat go hard as fuck. I'm like eager to see what Mimo 600 gonna say too, bro. Cause Mimo, he ain't letting nigga down either, bro. Okay, I ain't gonna lie. Probably like he had one song. I think it was like Duck Yo Show. I ain't really like it like that, but it was a good song. You know what I'm saying?
This sucker shit can't go for that. If I was a superhero, powers would suck a nigga rapping. Sucker shit can't go for.
All right, now I understand Dirk is in the song. Is in a video because of Mimo 600, you know what I'm saying? It's OTF shit right here, but like, I don't know. I be seeing artists do that shit, be featuring other artists in their song, not in their songs, but in the videos. That's not even in it, that's not rapping, you know what I'm saying? I just never really understood that. Maybe just to get the views up or something like that, you know what I'm saying? Or just to have a little fun. It's either one of those.
For that, if I was a superhero, powers would be ice attack. Put my neck with set my mouth together, it's an ice attack. And that back with it too big, can't hear that bullshit that you stack. I'm a pistol tone, diamond dancing, rapping that nigga. Used to be a hustling ass, trapping that nigga. Get them bags and flip them, acrobatic ass nigga. Make them stick.
That's what I'm. Okay, so like saying Big 30, like I literally just seen Big 30, you know what I'm saying? He's not even in the song. I like that B-Roy hat, but I really want one. I ain't gonna lie. I want the B-Roy hat. Even though I know I think that's just strictly for OTF niggas, that B-Roy shit go hard. You know what I'm saying? It really do.
It hit like a band, make it damn nigga. I'm a pistol tone, diamond dancing, rapping that nigga. Used to be a hustling ass, trapping that nigga. Getting bags and flipping, make a better fan nigga. Make it stay hit like a band, make it damn nigga.
Fuck security. I won't run with my hot shoe on me with all my jewelry. Tell that boy good luck, you shoot at me. These niggas new to me. Mimo 6-0 on this Fuji B. That bitch go fly, I'll never throw drugs. Don't know how I run up on me 40 cow. Pussy bad, a duck your child. I heard he from Fam Tanner, take your soul. Fine, has your bitch in the old real. Sent that load on bowls. Don't think it sweet, I'll make sure my killers eat.
He said, I'll make sure my killers eat, bro. That's what I'm saying, bro. You gotta make sure your killers eat, bro. That's the whole point. You know what I'm saying? If your killers ain't eating, bro, then you finna be killed. You know what I'm saying? Like, you can't be the hottest dude in the street. You're not feeding the people around you. You know what I'm saying? Especially your killers, the one that's doing drills for you. You know what I'm saying? Keeping motherfuckers away from you. You know what I'm saying? So you can stay safe. You know, so you can keep making that bread. If you don't feed them niggas, bro, they finna feed your ass. You know what I'm saying? That's how it really goes, bro. On some real shit. If you don't feed your killers, they gonna feed you. You know what I'm saying? They gonna feed on your ass. You know what I mean? And it's gonna be bad. You know what I'm saying? So I'm glad that Mimo 600 taking initiative, you know, to feed his people. You know what I'm saying? That's what King Von was doing. You know what I'm saying? He fed the whole oath. You know what I'm saying? He coming in the hood with 100,000. I mean, that's some strong shit to do. You know what I'm saying? 100,000 for the whole hood, for basically, you know, for your people. You know what I'm saying? He up to build the community up. You know, it's sad to see him gone, but you know what I'm saying? Hey, niggas gotta act like that nigga didn't do dirt either. You know what I'm saying? That nigga did a lot of dirt too. You know what I'm saying? He killed a lot of motherfuckers to get to the position he was at. So y'all niggas gotta understand, it goes both ways.
When I catch that boy on feet, tell a bitch and she a freak. Used to be with hustling ass, trapping ass niggas. Now I'm with some killers that be clapping at you niggas. Never hung around a goofy capping ass niggas. Tone diamond dancing, rapping ass niggas.
Used to be a I don't give a fuck. Hey, that shit go hard, nigga. When this nigga come out, used to be a pistol-toting rapping. Now I'm a pistol-toting rapping ass nigga. That's what he meant. A pistol-toting rapping ass nigga. Bro, this nigga right here, this song need 1 million views, bro, on some real shit. It's already 100,000, but it need 1 million views, bro. That shit go hard.
Hustlin' ass, trappin' ass, nigga. Get them bezels and flip them, acrobatic ass, nigga. Make them still hit like a band, make you damn, nigga. I'm a pistol tone, diamond dancing, rapping ass, nigga. Used to be a hustlin' ass, trappin' ass, nigga. Get them bezels and flip them, acrobatic ass, nigga. Make them still hit like a band, make you damn, nigga.
That shit go hard. I don't care what nobody said. Y'all don't think that shit go hard? Something wrong with y'all. But if y'all like the video, please go over there and go like that shit up right now. Please go do it. You know what I'm saying? But if you know, still like the video. You know what I'm saying? I like the video. This is Mimo 600 pistol toting. All right, y'all, man. This is Young Chris 2K, man. Please subscribe to the channel. When you subscribe to the channel, man, that lets me know every time I drop a video, you'll be the first one to see it, man. And I almost got 200 videos. Make sure you like the video. Make sure you share the content. Please share the content. Make sure you definitely please hit that like button. Please hit that like button. All right. I really would appreciate it if you hit that like button for me. Oh, and make sure you comment on the video. This is Young Chris 2K, man. It's been a blast, man. I'm out.